everyone, it's Patty. Tonight I'm going to be doing sort of inspiration. I'm going to be doing a straight pour with an injection in the fall colors. The colors I'm using today are Van Dyke Brown, which is Amsterdam. I'm using Cadiumn Scarlet Q, System 3. This is the beautiful Deco Art Metallic 24 Karet. This is a mixture of the golden, green gold, and the Peridot Extreme Glitter. So it's really pretty. I don't know if you can see that glitter in it. That's a fluid acrylic golden. This is a paint I've had for years. It's called the Copper Glaze by McCloskey, and I can't find it anywhere, so I'm getting towards the end of it, and I can't find it. If you find it, let me know. This is a mix between yellow ochre and just a little bit of Liquitex Cadiumn Yellow Hue. This is a mix of Creative Inspirations Raw Sienna with a little bit of orange yellow Creative Inspirations. So I mix those together. So there's some mixed colors in here. So I'm going to do just one layer in the cup. I want a lot of negative space, so I want the dark colors at the bottom. So let me see what I'm doing here. So that's sort of light. Light, like that. Okay, start with the brown. It's about a little tiny mound. It sinks in pretty quick. I like this scarlet color. I can feel fall in the air, that's for sure. A lot cooler at night in the mornings. I don't know where you are, but it sure is here. I'm in California, in the foothills. That green is pretty. Well, I'll use more. Okay, now I've already have the flood coat down, and I use 50% Floetrol, 50% Liquitex, water, and a satin latex house paint. And that's what I'm going to be doing my injection with, and that's also what's down here. So the injection is a lot thinner paint than what's down here. I don't know, I'm just experimenting. We'll see what happens. Let me move these paints out of the way. I think that's all I'm going to use. And I messed up right here, so I don't want to not get that. Fine. Okay, here goes. All the dark. Okay, let me get the air out of that. Wow, that green, this color right here, Peridot Extreme Glitter, Folk Art, is really, really, probably can't. Very sparkly. I think I already used too much paint for what I really wanted. But let's check it out. I have to be careful when you're doing this that it'll suck the paint back in the bottle. And then the next time you do it, it'll have paint in there. I reuse this. I may not use the whole thing, and I don't want to waste it, so I have to be careful to pull it out. Oops, I sucked it in again. I'm wiping it off every time, too. All right, nothing's really happening. I don't know if there's too much paint or what, but I'm going to go ahead and start tilting. Stuck to the wax paper. I use wax paper because it's cheap and it does the job. Sometimes when you use wax paper, you can peel it off or just cut it out because it's super thin. If you want to make jewelry or whatever you want to do with it. What's happening here. I did the injection. Pretty much you saw me the same over on this side as I did that side, and it just didn't even mix over here. That's really strange. This is really pretty. Well, it's something different, that's for sure. Anything under there, if anything's coming up, gonna come up. Okay, there's some stuff happening now. Okay. Oops. Wow. I'll let it sit a minute also, because with latex, it's gonna maybe keep happening here. Got the pearls coming up over here. I really wanted this to flow over. I'm afraid to touch it right now. That's really different. Bring it down here so you can see it changing. It's really hard to put the whole thing in here. Very, very pretty. See, those white pearls starting to come up. That's metallic. That green is very metallic. It's super, super pretty. like nothing I've done before. I'll be back in about 10 minutes and we'll see how much it's changed.
Okay, it's been about 10 minutes and it has changed. I like it a lot. Try to keep you down, see. Even the white areas, they're not really white. There's metallic in there. It's sort of a metallic white. There's also some veining. But that's so pretty. That green is very sparkly, and the 24 karat is coming out. This is really pretty. Focus isn't working too good. Very pretty. Little pearls. The Van Dyke brown didn't move much at all. That must have been thicker than the other paints. Anyway, this is an 11 by 14, and I'll have to do one of these again. Have a good night. Please like and subscribe. Cheers.